You. Where you see enemies to be hated and conquered, I see desperate souls wishing for better lives, coming to our shores in such desperation. Where you see conspiracy and the horrors of otherness, I see differing opinions, unafraid of being expressed and lived. When you claim infringement upon your own rights, I hear the hypocrisy fall from your mouth. It must be very lonely at the top. But is it really being at the top when you spend every waking moment and many unconscious ones failing to rise above your instincts and insecurities? It's natural to be aggressive and crave conflict. It's a problem all of us as a species have. Is it asking too much to evolve as a person? You are unencumbered by serious malady, while I am burdened by the lifelong curse I've carried since a few months short of my 6th birthday. You boast of your patriotism, masculinity, and strength, while I ponder whether any of those things really have any value at all. You don't stop to think of the effect you have around you, while I must reflect constantly upon my past to avoid repeating the mistakes I've done unto others. And despite it all, despite everything I've done, willingly or in ignorance, I am better than you. What should be a proud boast on my part is instead a saddening realization. All you are, and what you've done, has all been for nothing.